minutes to go. But unlike Tyree, he took the blame for the Chicago situation, and he's bounced back big time tonight.